Hello, everyone. Welcome back to SourceFed. I'm Trisha Hirschberger.
And I'm back.
He is back. Isn't it exciting?
Joe, let's be happy.
I am happy.
Well, I'm happy that you're happy now, because one day the sun's gonna explode and we're all gonna die.
You mean one day the human race is gonna get so crappy that we blow ourselves up and die, and then billions of years later the sun will burn out or explode, probably just expand to a point that it swallows our planet.
Okay, but in case we do die from the sun, you should be aware that solar storms happen pretty often, and while they look terrifying in these pictures...
Terrifyingly awesome.
Oh yeah. They normally don't harm people.
Trish said normally because as we speak, a huge solar flare is heading right at us. An extreme X class, which is the biggest class, by the way. Magnetic explosion happened on the face of the sun last night, right in our direction.
So what does this mean for us? We're fucked. We're totally unabashedly fucked. I'm just kidding. We'll probably get hit by the cloud of energized, magnetized plasma the explosion gave off, but not actual sun bits. The solar storm plasma can disrupt Earth's magnetic sphere, affecting power grids, radio transmissions, and could potentially damage satellites.
Experts do not know when the storm will hit or what part of the planet it will affect, and even though we are poking fun at it today, solar flares are serious business. Solar experts predict that if we saw activity like there was back in 1921 and 1859, it would destroy the entire U.S. electrical grid, causing more than $2 trillion in damage, taking over a year to repair.
$2 trillion.
That's a lot.
Yeah. And since there's really nothing we can do about it, enjoy the expanded northern lights during the storm and these really awesome pictures.
Guys, how do you think the world's gonna end? Let us know in the comments down below.
Please make sure that you like, subscribe. You can even click this annotation if there's anything right down here that you want to see before the world ends. I'm Trisha Hirschberger.
I'm Joe Beretta. Have a good day.